What's up, guys? Diaz here, and today I'm bringing you a team deathmatch on the map WMD. Excuse the gameplay, it's not really the best, but it was really recorded over around, I think it was around 2 weeks ago when it just prestiged. That's why I'm level 1 and I'm just starting out with a default MP5 class, so it is a decent score. Like you say, I go to level 2, so that proves I started at level 1 and just hopefully enjoy the game. But today I'm going to be speaking about Hubba Gaming, a website that's notorious for helping players get better, such as uniting them into teams. And their logo is, I think it's helping players unite into teams. So yeah, this really does what it says in the tin, basically. I've been a member of Hubba for around 3 months now, but I've been an active member for around 1 month. And it's also a pretty great forum, and you can meet a good few friends on it. But if you're having problems getting into a team, then this website's definitely a good website to check out, and I would highly recommend it. Woody's Gamer Tag and Saucepan, they're the two admins and two founders. So even coming from two guys like that, who's great commentators, that just shows you that it's a really high quality website. And like I said, I definitely would recommend using it. Pardon me. There's going to be a link in the description to the Let's Play forum. That's a forum that there's around 30 posts a day on it, so that's a lot in my opinion. And you can always get a game if you want to play with a few friends. Well, if you want to meet a few new friends, this helps you out. And you can also play with a few players. You can maybe make a post asking for two win the loss, two KD players or above or something like that. But yeah, go to the link and just really get trying to get into a team. Just really build your friends up, and then you should have a good group of friends. And my friends list, I have around 40 Hubba members, so that's pretty good in my opinion. 40 Hubba members, so we can't really get a full team whenever I want, which does help me out, considering it was minus 60 losses or something like that. But now I'm positive 20. So yeah, that just really shows you how easy it is to win once you're playing with a full team. And if you haven't been playing with a full team, you're missing out, to be honest. So yeah, just go and check it out. And that's all I really wanted to talk about this video. But now I'm going to be speaking about the gameplay. And a great way to prestige, as you probably can't see it, but if there is a way to see it in this video, I'm not too sure if you can. But you'll notice that I have 20,000 call points or so. And you probably do know it, but if you don't, then there's a glitch. Not a glitch, sorry, it's put in the game on purpose. But yeah, by Infinity Ward, so not Infinity Ward, Activision and Treyarch. But what you want to do is you go into a wager match, high roller, with 10,000 call points. And if you're level 50, ready to prestige, you wait until there's around 3 seconds left and quickly prestige. Then if you come first, you get 25,000. If you come second, you get 15,000. And if you come third, I think it's 7,000 or something like that. But yeah, it's definitely a great way to start off with your prestige, and I highly recommend doing that. And I do try and do it as much as I can, because it does help you out, and you can just really buy the guns that you need to start off with instead of the shitty classes they give you. And you don't really have to. Axe Jaws once said, you don't have to really go from paycheck to paycheck just to really pay it. You can have money in the bank, basically, and you can just spend whenever you want, whenever you need it. And that's just really a great tip. But another great tip for the gameplay is just to really try and get as much kills as you can when you're just started off. Don't really worry about KD. You shouldn't really worry about it in the first place. But if you do get a lot of kills, then this will definitely help you out, because can't get you the level 5 in the first game. I think I do get the level 5 in this game, which then lets you create a class, which is definitely a lot better than the default classes. The default classes, I don't like them at all, so that's really the best thing about prestige, is just knowing that you're unlocking classes and you can use them again and get a lot of kills with them. And you also don't want to waste your call points at this stage, because like I said, you don't really want to be going from paycheck to paycheck. And if you do have extra call points, don't be spending them on something stupid like stupid player card stuff and all that, because you're not going to use it most likely. So yeah, just don't really waste them, and just really buy the guns and perks and stuff that you're going to be using the whole prestige. Then wait until you can have a few extra call points, then you can spend whatever you want. But yeah, that's definitely another great tip. And you should take this into consideration, and then you should really rank up fast. And a great game type to start off is headquarters, especially if you play with a full team, which Hupa can help you out by doing this. So yeah, go and get a full team, go and play some headquarters, easy wins, and but that's and hopefully you enjoyed it really. I can't really talk about anything else because it just really explained what Hupa is. It's a great website. I definitely recommend going using it and being on the forum, on the chat and stuff like that. But that's the end of the game. Hopefully you enjoyed it. Please give the video a like if you did, and also comment. And if you could follow me on Twitter, once I hit 100 followers, I'm gonna be giving away something, probably Microsoft points or something like that. But yeah, thanks a lot. A like and a favorite helps out, and thanks.